Developing now, a nearly 5-hour standoff at a business on the northwest side ended with shots fired and a suspect in the hospital. What a dramatic scene this was here in the area of 71st Street and Zionsville Road off 465. IMPD saying the armed suspect tried to break into a business and was then chased to a driver's ed school nearby. And that's where he tried to take an employee hostage. Police ended up firing a shot at that suspect. He is in serious condition, but police say they expect him to survive. Everyone else inside that business got out safely. Crazy.